Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how you configure your Gmail account with Outlook 2019. So let's open the Outlook application, click on Start and write Outlook, then click on the application icon and wait for some seconds. It will load the application for the first time. Click on Close and then write your email address in this box. Do not click on Advanced option. Straight away click on Connect. Then it will load Google page. It looks like you are using a browser. See, it seemed like a Google page. If you are not getting this page, so there is some issue. So click Next and put your password and click Sign In. Because I enabled two-factor authentication, it asked for this verification, so I will send the code to my mobile and I will write the code which I received on my phone, then click Done. So you have to allow Google to access your account, click Allow. And then wait for a while. See, the account has been successfully added, click Done. And if you don't want to set up on your phone, and check this box and then click Done. It will open Outlook and load all the emails inside your inbox. So let's send email to ourselves to test the configuration. So I will send email for myself to see or to check send and receive. So I will just write test email and then click send. And by default, you will receive an email from Microsoft Outlook if the settings are correct. See, this email has been sent automatically. So if you see this email, this means that everything is configured correctly. I hope this video was useful. See you in my next video.